Эй, сделаешь нам
кровь? Да, конечно.
Ты встань, да закрой.
Very good artist. Good job.
Cool picture.
Good. You did good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
You did it yourself?
Yes.
That's crazy. Good job.
Thank you.
It's really good.
What's your name?
Hey,
Alfonso.
Alfonso, tell me about the picture you drew. I see you have one arm, right?
Yeah.
How did you draw that picture? That's very talented. You have a good vision?
Yeah, it's a lot of school, university, community, Cal State San Bernardino,
and
along
what
with community college also.
Is Lomachenko your favorite fighter?
Lomachenko, Kovalev is my favorite fighter. Santa Cruz is my favorite fighter, really.
And Alfonso, when you gave the picture to Lomachenko, what did his face tell you? How excited was he?
Intensity, strength, determination.
What did you think of the fight tonight?
Great fight, good fight.
Lomachenko looked like he was very happy to get the photo from you, the picture, the drawing.
Yeah, and I feel very, very, it's very encouraging. It's very, it helps me a lot. It helps, you know, it's, I don't know what to say.
You feel happy now that you gave him the photo. How long did it take you to draw it?
That one, it took me 2 weeks.
Okay, two weeks, you did a phenomenal job.
2 weeks.
Who do you want to see Lomachenko fight next?
The best, I want him to take the pound for pound.
You want him to be pound for pound. All right, message to Lomachenko if he's watching.
Congratulations, and let's go get the pound for pound.
Thank you, Alfonso. Great job again. That photo was amazing. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Thank you. Have a good night.
Just edit the stuff out where,
Okay, we'll make you look good. We'll make you good.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.